very beach, and their ship, the Queen Anne's Revenge, was anchored just off the Outer Banks.
What happened to them?
Why are you asking her? She doesn't really put on the beach. I already thought she was editing the boat.
Oh, maybe you're right, lass. I don't know too much about all pirates, but I do know something about one pirate. And do you know who that pirate is?
No.
Well, that's definitely crappy.
today.
Look who's talking. You call me every day.
You sure got on that one.
The treasure, protect the treasure.
The mermaids are right. You need to cool it.
Easy for you to say.
I'm just saying.
Cheer up and have some cat food.
Right?
The treasure! Cha!
Slip, slop, slap.
Just another way to stay healthy. Hey, I bet it's hard to sunburn a clam shell. It was a formidable time of adventure and excitement. The crew of the pirate ship Queen of Royal Navy were all of a sudden out of a job. They were thinking about what to do next when they made the rash decision to capture the pirates and take back their ship. What were they thinking? Perfect place for that because the The water's right there. The sand is warm, and there's plenty of room to play beach ball. Right, Sam?
I'm right with you, beach party.